I've got this special edition from Iceland. It's Ben and Jerry's Empowerment Ice Cream, made with Greyston Bakery brownies, whatever that means, I don't know. Mint ice cream with chocolate brownie and chocolate fudge swell. It's very frozen. I don't know how I'm going to get into this. Calorie-free ice cream. Ooh, that's what it's like inside. So it's several minutes later. Ooh, there we are. I can actually get into it now without hacking away. Well, it's a suggestion of mint. See what it says. Warning. Now a warning. This cool concoction packs quite... All that effort for the... Packs quite the peppermint punch. ... But you've really got to watch out for are those gooey chocolatey fudgy brownies nestled in the tub. Not only are they the best brownies we've ever tasted, but we get them from Grayson's Bakery in Yonkers, in brackets, New York, who help the homeless gain work skills and empower them to become self-sufficient. Well, what's that something about the cookies? So the brownies you're borrowing for do both good and taste good too! Exclamation mark. We think that, brackets again, just like the ice cream, communities come in all kinds of flavours, and together we can make one sweet world. Enjoy. So says Unilever, which Tesco had a bit of a fracas with just lately. I've not actually got to any cookers yet. If that's them, they're all mushed. It's minty, but not that minty. Was that real of the cookies? I think that this is meant to be the cookies, but they're just all mushed with the ice cream. Can't really taste out. It's just a mint ice cream, which in fact isn't as good as these. These are amazingly minty. And it's even got a scratch and sniff mint thing on. How random is that? It smells of mint. So anyway, these are Iceland's after eight chocolate and mint after dinner mints, which are absolutely amazing. Quite small, looks as there's 18 in there, but they are quite small. Look, they're about up there. And inside was the mintiest ice cream. Much mintier. And I prefer the limited edition Ben and Jerry's Empowerment ice cream. Ain't as good as the cookie dough one or anything like that. It's a pretty underminted mint ice cream with cookies that you can't taste.
prefer the Iceland ones. Thanks for scratching. If you haven't yet, please scratch. I shouldn't talk with my mouth full. Oh well, thanks for watching the scratch. See you, bye.